Alright guys, we're going to have a crack at the treadmill in a bigger session. The top sessions, levels 4 and 5, interval session. So the top speed you'll be running on the treadmill on level 4 is 13, on level 5 is 14. This is a pretty solid workout, this one. So we'll get the ball rolling, 30 minute interval session starting now. So those on level 4 will start 8.5, those on level 5 will start at 10 straight away. Let's get into it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, so 8.5 or 10, depending what level you are. 3.5 minutes, initial warm up, taking it easy. Just trying it comfortable. Some solid presses through the middle of this session. I've got a bit of music in the background to motivate me through here, so hopefully that doesn't affect what you guys can hear. So remember, we've got 7 minutes of warm up in total, broken into two bits, two lots of 3.5 minutes with a minor lift up after the first 3.5 minutes. There is a fair distinction between level 4 and 5. So if you find you're on the edge of 5, not quite there, then do 4 with incline. 6 or 8 on incline will be enough to make a difference for you. Like the standard interval sessions, we go up, we have a bit of a rest, then we do 2 hard bits, pull down a bit. Zoom meeting starting in 35 minutes. Can we get through this in time? You gotta love Zoom meetings, don't you? Anyway. A bit of a tip on the treadmill. You often find that when you go to press the buttons to change it, you get an electric shock. The trick around that, touch the sides first for a second, then touch the buttons. I suppose the technical term is it grounds you before you zap yourself on the buttons. I get a bit sick of the old shock. Okay, it's 3 minutes in. So in 30 seconds, we'll have our first increase. So those on level 4 will go to 9. Those on level 5 will go to 10.5. So 9 and 10.5. Let's get ready to move up in 5. In 3, 2, 1, up we go. Just mentioning, I'm on my treadmill stopwatch here. It's a little bit out of sync, so don't worry about it. Make it up later. It's only a few seconds per kilometer. Makes a bugger all difference. Alright, so chugging along nicely. Second part of the warm up. Overstride a little bit. Give yourself a bit of a stretch out. Aim for a bit more length at the front. Sounds like I'm training the ergo guys, but the same applies. Principles are very similar. As you all know, there's 2 ways to speed up in running. Increase cadence or increase stride, or both. the ongoing debate of how to increase stride. I always come back to the simplest answer, run more. That'll strengthen you and lengthen the muscles. Of course you can do stretches and all that stuff, but who's got time for that crap? None of us bother with that anyway, do we? It's all right for elite athletes. We're about 5 minutes in. Two more minutes before we move up to our steady state. Our steady states on level four will be 10, and level five is 12. We've got a good solid 3 minutes through the middle of these two sessions, especially if we're on level five. So just get ready for that. Get comfortable, get relaxed. Relax the face, relax the shoulders, upper body, just move it along. Don't move the arms around like this, don't waste energy. Forward and back. Yes, I know my hand does this. I can't bloody stop it. Even though I'm seeing it and trying to visualize, I'm concentrating. It doesn't feel like it's doing it, but I can tell it is by watching the camera. I've got to try and concentrate on that technique. It makes it easier. It's all about energy preservation. The easier you can do it, the better. All right, we're getting ready to move up to our steady state in 15 seconds time. Reminder, level 4 is 10, level 5 is 12, moving up in 10, in 5, 3, 2, 1, up to your steady states now. So 2.5 minutes at this level. For a level 4, get into 10, for a level 5, get into 12. Get comfortable. Bit of Cindy Lauper in the background. Going back. It's Bo's playlist too. Good. Alright, we're 7.5 minutes in. 2 more minutes before we start creeping up. Unlike the stand interval session, we don't go up and come back down. We go up twice and come back down. So we give ourselves a good little push at the start. Really get the cobwebs out. Through 9.5 minutes now. 1 more minute before we first move up for 90 seconds. So let's just try and be comfortable. Prepare ourselves for what's ahead. Breathe. Get relaxed. Alright, 30 seconds, and in 30 seconds level 4 will go to 11, and level 5 will go to 13. So 4 will go to 11, level 5 to 13. That's for 90 seconds. Level 4 will go up again, but level 5 will come down after that next 90 seconds. Let's get ready to move in 5, 3, 2, 1. Up we go. It's So those on level 4, 11. Those on 5, 13. Those on 5, have a bit of a stretch out here. You get to come down the next set, next leg, I should say. Those on level 4 go up another notch. When I say notch, I'm talking of rowing torque there, aren't I? I mean to 12. So the next step, everyone will be on 12, both level 4 and level 5 will be on 12. Good work. Hope you're all stretching out nicely, getting comfortable. If you're on 5, you'll be pushing it a bit now. That's good. 30 seconds to go, guys. Then we all move to 12 for 90 seconds, ahead of our 1 minute break. Once you're ready in 10 seconds, in 5, 3, 2, 1, 12, all round, 12, level 4 and 5. Just breathing in. The next step is our 1 minute break. We all go to 6. We walk for a minute and recover. One more minute. Good work. Keep pushing along. 12 minutes down. Over a third of the way. Stay relaxed, mouth's open and breathing. So we get ready to come back in 15, back to 6. Back to 6 in 10 seconds. 5, and 3, 2, 1. Back to 6 now. Just a walk for 1 minute. Over stride, stretch out. Just get ready. The work ahead. Boys on the ergos always reach for a drink about now. Won't be doing that on the treadmill. Don't need it. Alright. 13 minutes in. In 30 seconds we come straight back to our steady state. Then into the hard work. Let's embrace it. Look forward to it. Get relaxed. In 15. In 10 seconds, level 4 to 10, level 5 to 12. 5, 3, 2, 1. Up you come. Steady state now. Those on level 4 on 10, those on 5 on 12. 2.5 minutes. For our first 90 seconds hard. Those on 5, we've got a big number coming up. Your target's going to be 14. That's a solid clip on a treadmill, I reckon. Probably not for any young blokes, but it certainly is for me. Rate sitting nicely at the moment, mid 130s. Had a rest day yesterday, made a world of difference. Only had 2 days off in the last, 6 weeks. Just from running, that is, though. Nothing too, not doing, overdoing it, not doing it hard. Just enjoying it. walk when I want. That's my way of running. Even have a beer occasionally. I love the long run with a beer. Makes a world of difference. I reckon that's longevity in running. You actually start to enjoy it. Don't worry about the pain part. Okay, we've got a minute to go before our first 90 seconds hard. Those on 4 will go to 13. Those on 5 will go to 14. Those on 4 to 13. Those on 5 to 14. I might be a bit quieter then. Got a bit of Dire Straits in the background to keep you relaxed. 30 seconds to go. Gripping heavily here now. Alright guys, let's get ready. Next 3 minutes are going to be tough. We're going to push through it, we're going to embrace it and enjoy it in 10. Let's get ready to go up. 13 on 4, 14 on 5, in 3, 2, 1. Let's go guys. Let's push 90 seconds hard. 13 on 4, 14 on 5. 90 seconds. After this 90 seconds, we come down 1. Those on 4 will come to 12. Those on 5 will come to 13. So 12 and 13 after this 90 seconds. All right, 30 seconds in. Let's keep pushing. Should be feeling good now. Having a good stride out. Had a good warm up. Let's just keep pushing. If you're on 5 and struggling, pull it back to 4. Not here to injure ourselves. Thirty seconds to go. Then a small pull back. If they need to go. Those on 4 come to 12. Those on 5 to 13. 10. And 5. 3. 2. 1. Back you come. Minor pull back. Keep the power on. Keep the mental focus. 90 more seconds before we come all the way back to steady state. So let's just keep pushing now. Heart rate should have crept up. This is why we do it. A bit of discomfort. Always a good thing. Alright, nice work. Still going strong. 40 seconds to go. Come back to steady state. Those on 4 is 10. Those on 5 is 12. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Back you come now. 2.5 minutes down. Steady state. Should feel like you're hardly moving at this point. All right. The next 90 second push is followed by back to steady state. And start with a cool down. So not too much to worry about now. We're at the tail end of the session. Coming up to 20 minutes in. As I said, there's a lot of cool down. Hopefully everyone's feeling pretty solid. If you're on 5, and your steady state of 12 is a bit challenging. Bring it back to 10 for a minute, but don't stay there. Ideally, you're better off doing the level below than challenge at the level above. Remember, it's a training session, not a race session. How am I going for my Zoom meeting? 20 minutes to go. Ooh, it's gonna be tight. I think I'll be covered in sweat in my Zoom meeting. Oh, I'll get the phone call. Let that go through the keeper. Alrighty. Let's get ahead in the space for the next 90 second push. Alright, 30 seconds, we're going to lift it for our last 90 seconds hard, then we come back to steady state. So you can afford to let a bit out here. So those on 4 will go to 13, those on 5 to 14. Let's get ready to move it up. In 10. 5. 3, 2, 1. Up you go. Nice and hard now. 13 on 4, 14 on 5, 90 seconds. Let's stride out and breathe. Feel strong. Visualize yourself off the machine, outdoors. Visualize race day if that helps. Get into a zone. Push through this. Ooh, 1 minute to go. Good work. Pushing on. Ticking over the kilometres and the minutes. 30 seconds to go before steady state. Just keep striding out. Hold your form. Remember, straight back to steady state after this. Those on 4 will come to 10. Those on 5 to 12. In 10. In 5. 3. 2. 1. Steady state now. Back you come. 90 seconds. Next step is another pullback for recovery. Level 4 will go to 9. Level 5 will come back to 10. After this one, focusing on recovery now. 1 minute to go. Warming in, should have the fans on. That must be going all right. The watch is ahead of the treadmill for a change. All right, good work, 24 minutes down. 30 seconds, we come back again. This is all part of recovery, so make sure you come back. All right, we'll get ready to come back. Those on 4 to 9, those on 5 to 10, in 3, 2, 1. Back you come. Now, make sure you initially come all the way back. Might feel a bit stupid, especially on 4. Feel like you're not even moving, but that's okay. you're 2.5 minutes of this, but as soon as you're feeling recovered, move back to your steady state. Move back to your steady state. We're gonna do a middle minute at the end. So you'll have another little burst. So therefore I want you to really recover here. More important to use this lower time to recover than push yourself at steady state. But once you're feeling good, start making yourself back up there. You don't go straight to it, creep back. Okay, well, less than 5 minutes to go, guys. The last 3 minutes go super quick because we have the middle minute. For those who don't know what the middle minute is, the middle of the 3 minutes is flat out. Fast and hard as you can go. Minimum, I expect, is your high number. I like to build it in 15 second gaps. So if I start at 13, I'll go to 13 and a half, 14, 14 and a half. See what happens. Don't want to shoot out the back. But you consider that as your sprint to the finish. So 26 minutes down, one more minute, and make sure you're back at steady state. As I said, if you're feeling comfortable, get back there now. So those on 4, make your way to 10. Those on 5 to 12. But you've still got another 45 seconds. As I said, recovery is the important part here. Because we want you fresh for that middle minute. Middle minute is race pace or above. Well, certainly above for me. I don't race at that pace, but anyway. All right, 30 seconds, get ready. If you're not already back there, start thinking about it. Take in those last few breaths of easy air. 15 seconds to go before you come back to steady state. All right, 5 seconds. So if you're not already back there, get back to steady state now. Those on 4 at 10, those on 5 at 12. Well, let's get ready for that middle minute. That middle minute is 1 minute flat out. Start at your high number and build it in 15 second increments. Whatever you're comfortable with, don't injure yourself, don't hurt yourself. If you haven't been training, don't do the middle minute. Just stay jogging along at this intensity, but I'm gonna guess you're 4 or 5 because you're reasonably fit, so you should be all right. 30 seconds to go for our middle minute. On the rowing sessions, we've increased the middle minute to middle 90 seconds. That's made a lot of people a little bit unhappy, but it's a really good way to lengthen out that endurance. All right, guys, in 10 seconds, let's get ready for the middle minute. I want the big number, and we're gonna build in 5, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Middle minute, let's push. We're gonna build it 15 second blocks. That's 15 in. Let's build it. Good push. Get ready for another build. 30 in. Let's build. 30 seconds to go. Then we come back to our steady state. So let's push. Sprint to the finish, guys. Sprint to the finish, get ready for the last 15 seconds, and go. Miss out on my distance by a fraction. That's gonna frustrate me now. Oh no, I might get there. Gonna push that last minute hard, eh? Oh no, I'm gonna get there. Boom. All right, success. Not long ago now, guys. 15 seconds. As I said, we're a little out of whack on my treadmill. So if you're a bit OCD, just keep going for a few more seconds to match your treadmill. I'll go another 15 seconds because I know that's roughly what the overlap is on 30 minutes. So we're nearly done. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All done. Nice. That was good. Well done, everyone. Solid effort. Levels 4 and 5, the interval session. If you've done level 5, that's a huge effort. That's pretty quick, I reckon. Certainly in my books it is. I know for younger guys it's not a big challenge, but it is for us older blokes. So well done. We'll see you in the next one.